So this is as far as the laser light goes. It's maybe 100 meters or so. But when you get close up here to the laser and on that piece of paper, in fact, it does vibrate. It does move by a few millimeters, 2 or 3 millimeters over 100 meters. So that's pretty stable, but it does flex. So that does show you that even just here with people normally moving about and the fans and other equipment operating, there is flexation in the ISS.